again.
Nicholas Renfro, patrol officer with the Springfield Police Department, Illinois. I was working with my partner. We heard an unbelievable call come over the radio. A car had run into a house, and now the house was on fire. Almost 10 years of working this job, I never seen anything like that.
Hey, is anyone in here? Get out! You in there? Get out!
And neighbors start telling us, there's someone still inside. It ends up being an elderly man, and I think he was very confused as to what was going on. I saw the person was elderly, and he reminded me of my father. For some reason, the thought of my dad like being in a situation like that just popped in my head, and I was like, gotta get him out. We're trying to talk to him, and as I'm speaking with him, I'm realizing that it hurts. I'm like, I can't catch my breath.
Oh my God.
The neighbors seem to know who this man was because he's a retired pastor of a neighborhood church there. So they all knew that he lived there alone. Thankfully, they had enough of a relationship with him, multiple people did, to know the situation of that house. He was okay. He was given breathing treatments there. He was taken to the hospital. His family was contacted so they could get there. And he ended up being just fine, thankfully. He didn't have that much smoke inhalation that really affected him too much.
Let me see if I can find him. We'll grab him a chair, okay? I'm holding it for you. There you go.
Tell me what phone's number.
All right. This man spent his life, helping people. So it was great to help someone that, is used to helping people themselves.